Way back in adolescence, I learned one simple lesson. First impressions last and showing love don't take much effort. I fanned out on an idol, got brushed and still won't forget it. So these days when I see artists on that too cool shit, my message to them's like, all due respect here, there's no respect to. So fuck you, fuck you, man. Some artists on that high horse like they just put Thriller out. Some artists care about music less than Instagram accounts. They told me drink that Kool-Aid, oh, hell nah, I spit that out. And as much as I would love to give the benefit of doubt, I'm saying nah. All due respect here, there's no respect to. If you in this for the status, I dedicate this to you. I'm saying fuck you and you and you and you. You're cool, fuck you and I'm outta here. Fuck you and you and you and you. You're cool, but fuck you and I'm outta here. All due respect here, there's no respect to. So fuck you. Yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, let's flip that to the wild shit people say to get attention. You know the reason mama said don't read no comment sections. I'd hit back, but whenever I tell them kiss my bare ass, my 2 cents got me empty and my wallet in a swear jar still. All due respect here, there's no respect to. So fuck you. Oh, my bad. Pardon my French, big no-no. Wash my mouth out with soap. Oh, you don't like it? By all means, yo, hit my socials, let me know so. Hold breath till I reply, then I wait and then have your folks post funeral details online so I can come take Snapchat photos, man. All due respect here, there's no respect to. If you spend all day online just cutting down what people do, my words to you are fuck you and you and you and you. You're cool, but fuck you and I'm outta here. Fuck you and you and you and you. You're cool, I fuck you and I'm outta here. All due respect here, there's no respect to. So fuck you.
1, 2, 1, 2. Now ladies and gentlemen, I know I'm not perfect, hell, I'm probably guilty of this shit myself. But I try not to put myself above nobody or get my kicks kicking someone else, yeah. But if you're tired of the bullshit people throw your way, I got this one little phrase that helps it go.
Fuck you and you and you and you. You're cool, fuck you and I'm outta here. Fuck you and you and you and you. You're cool, fuck you and I'm outta here. All due respect here, there's no respect to. So fuck you.